20-year-old Kieran Fogarty, with an address at Hyde Avenue, Ballinacurra West in Limerick, was brought before Limerick Circuit Court today to enter a plea on 10 charges put to him. Mr. Fogarty pleaded guilty to all the charges, including dangerous driving causing the death of Joe Drennan, failing to offer Mr. Drennan assistance knowing he was dead or injured, and failing to report the incident to Gardaí. He also pleaded guilty to criminal damage to the vehicle, driving without insurance, driving without a driver's license, and failing to give appropriate information to Gardaí. 21-year-old Mr. Drennan from Mount Rath, County Laois, was waiting at a bus stop on the Dublin Road in Castletroy, Limerick, when he was hit by a car driven by Mr. Fogarty on October 13, 2023. The fourth-year journalism student and editor-in-chief of the Limerick Voice publication had just finished a shift at a local restaurant and died from his injuries. Mr. Drennan's family, including his parents Tim and Marguerite, were in court today. Judge Colin Daly extended the court's sympathies to the family of Joe Drennan, who were present today. He then remanded Mr. Fogarty in custody to be sentenced on all the charges on December 13th. Maxine Bramley, Virgin Media News, Limerick.